So you need to have plenty of tissue core or paper roll. So next is, I'm going to cut it into pieces. So I'm going to arrange it little by little, and then I'm going to use a glue to attach. So I have here a glue, and then I added a little bit of water and then mixed it. And then I'm going to brush it in between rings to make it more secure. Now, if you hate waiting, then I suggest you use glue gun instead, because this one you need to wait for at least overnight for it to completely dry. So now that it's completely dry, we can now proceed painting it. So I'm going to use spray paint in bronze because it's faster and easier to apply. And then I asked my dad to drill a hole for me, and we used this L bracket